the UN Security Council 1267 committee listed Maulana Masood Azhar today, just now. This entails a ban on foreign travel, assets freeze, and arms embargo.